the captain from the train, huh?
Fighters.
Yes.
I know the
captain. Oh, yeah, Thomas Rush.
Improvement?
There's opportunity. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. The specialists you brought back are working out great. I think we can give Prosperity his first big boost. Tell you what, Cap, I'm so proud of you, I'll let you do the honors.
So you come in with Carmina.
You got horseshoes up your ass for surviving that crash.
Hi, lady.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone help.
Happy you made it. Oh, you're the captain from the train, huh?
Glad you're on our side here. This guy I know went missing around here. He was obsessed with the idea of living in a cave by the river. I reckon the poor bastard's dead, but all his stuff's probably still out there. If you track it down, it's yours.
Sick and tired of pulling out. Gotta get some shit done.
Mom's doing the best she can, but she can't build Prosperity alone. We've all got to push on.
Okay, I'm in.
Oh, shit!
generating some assets, huh? I thought that was it for me. Too close. Try to hit them with something to knock off their aim. Fire's useless against them.
Thank you. great job getting that place back. For us, we'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
The highwaymen rolled in here and just took the whole thing over. Don't know how New Eden's helping.
The forge has been retaken by the highwaymen. If you try to take it back, keep an eye out for alarms. If you get detected, they'll call an enforcer.
you're ready for anything now.
Aya. Hey there.
I can't even imagine what we stopped the highwaymen from doing with this forge.
How do you survive out here? Nothing wasted.
Hey.
Uh-huh.
If we want to get back to 20th century industry, this place is going to be the key for metalworking.
Armstrong. The highwaymen took my weapon prototype and now they've got me cornered. Can't let them have that thing. I need help. Anybody?
Let's ride. Good, let's go. Move.
I heard something. Maybe we can help each other.
What a shot! Nice headshot!
Carmina, I should have known that was you. Thanks. You're that outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way. They say highwaymen can be found in every corner of the country. Somehow I feel like we got the worst of them.
Those twins are going to pay for what they did. Hope you find something useful. Let's ride.